wonder if it was that cool.
You are Ralph.
How are you?
Ralph, how are you?
You look.
And was that green, honestly? What did you think?
Well, I guess I'll drift down to the old sugar bowl and scare up the old gang. Okay? Okay. Hey, gang! Old Ralphie's back!
Sheesh. Old Ralphie.
Hello, Maisie?
Mommy, a man wants to talk to you.
Hello, Hazel?
You're married, I suppose.
What? Hello, Jeanette?
I'm sorry, I guess
I'm married. Married? Hi, Barbara.
Sorry, I guess.
Going out with your mother-in-law. Linda? Grandmother? Hello, Betty? No? Marge? Husband?
What's wrong, anyway? Everybody... Everything seems different. I wonder what my old GI buddies are doing. I wonder if I ought to re-enlist.
Don't say it! Don't even think it! You're too smart, Ralphie boy. Got a light? And besides, I'm here to help you. You ain't got no more troubles. Here, hold this. Now, I just happen to have here... Now then, let's get some sense into that boyish head of yours. Now, first thing you gotta do is... Ignore this joker. He's in the pay of you-know-who. Here, give me a drag off that thing. All we want is the facts, ma'am. Facts, eh? I'll fax you, buster. This is what the average civilian in your age bracket earns a month. You may fire when ready, grizzly. Need I say more? That's over $100 difference. Plus family allowances, of course, and automatic raises, and foreign service pay, and promotions. Sure, sure, but look what you gotta do for all that dough. Slosh around in the mud all day. Pick your career before you re-enlist.
Re-enlist? Are you nuts? We ain't re-enlisting in nothing.
We don't want to look like no toy soldier. Look at these civilian clothes. Sharp, eh? Yeah, like I say. But we're gonna work our way through school nights. Study up. Be a big shot.
While in service, of course.
Don't be taken in, kid. We'll get ourselves a good job. 2 weeks vacation every year at good old Lake Mossy Log.
In the Army, that is.
So what? Who wants to live in a barracks all your life? Stick with me, kid. We'll live in luxury.
Uh,
government insured, of course.
Okay, wise guy. Retirement.
In the army. Or...
Don't listen to him! We'll strike uranium in your backyard! We can invent something! Dehydrated water! Just add water!
And with that fat bonus, too.
Holy cow!
Come on! Hurry up!
We'll inherit Fort Knox! We'll strike! Oh! We'll invent the wheel!